is the Algoa FM. Top 30. Number 2.
I can see my repeating, stepping in the same old holes. Wish I made myself so long ago, why I don't even know. Why do I work to keep my breath in, if I don't ever let it go? I feel my heart can be deceiving, it shows that I've got time to grow. I know that feeling, I know that feeling, when you realize you've thrown it all. Down and can't go on. I've been beating around the bushes and burning my own bridges. I see that I'm doing all wrong. I know that feeling, I know that feeling. So I wonder will I ever love. Oh, I wonder will I ever love. How we can change in a conversation from day to night, from dusk to dawn. And even I knew it was my turn to pick it up and toss the ball. It went by from top to bottom, just when I took that wrong turn south. And I don't know where the hell I'm going, but I guess I won't be found. I know that feeling, I know that feeling, when you realize you've thrown it all. About the 100th time, but I guess it never really sunk in or stuck with me.
Jamil and That Feeling on Algoa FM's Top 30 with CTM. All right, let's recap before we play the brand new number one song this week. At 10, George Ezra made it into the top 10. He's up 5 with Shotgun. Ed Sheeran up 1 to number 9 with Happier. At 8 this week, Have It All from Jason Mraz. He was up 3. Merck and DNCE climbed 1 to 7 with Hands Up. At 6, Faded Love from Jordan Daisel. He was up 1 place. Shawn Mendes down 4 to number 5 with In My Blood. At 4 this week, Ride or Die from the Knox and Foster the People climbed 2. John Legend and Blood Pop steady at this week's 3 with A Good Night. And Mo Jamil, the song you just heard, 10th week on the countdown for him. He's up 3 to number 2 with That Feeling. So it does mean we have a brand new number 1 song on Algoa FM's Top 30 with CT.